Hi all, I am Pratibha. Welcome to our channel Home and Hobbies. And in today's video, we are going to see about how to feed baby cocktails.
These are the babies which we are going to feed today and they are 20 days old.
Now you all might wonder, why do we unnecessarily need to separate baby birds from their parents for hand feeding? The reason is very simple, because these hand-raised birds will make better pets. Just like Riku, the pineapple conure, which has been easily trained for outdoor flea flight as shown in our previous video, and the link is given in the description below. So basically these birds will be very friendly to human because they consider us as their parents and they will have a great trust on us, which is the basic demand to anyone who wants to own these birds. If not hand-raised, then these birds will grow wild and they will start biting us. So now let's start to hand feed baby cocktails.
Now take some water in a bowl, heat the water and make sure the water is at lukewarm temperature, that is 35 to 40 degrees Celsius. Here we are using Pet Life hand feeding formula, and this one will cost you ₹275 for 250 gram pack. And this pack will serve for 3 baby birds for around 1 month. We would recommend you to use this formula for small birds like conures, cocktails and African lovebirds, since large birds like macaw and cockatoos will require more of fat and protein content in their diet, which will not be fulfilled with this formula. Now mix the powder with the warm water in a ratio of 1:5, that is 1 part of powder mixed with 5 part of water. This ratio is for the birds below 5 days. For the birds above 5 days, the ratio should be 1:2. Stir the solution until you get a good consistency like this. Now the food is ready to feed. This is the crop of the baby, which is empty right now. Now fill the solution in a syringe, and before feeding, just ensure that the mixture is maintained at a lukewarm temperature. Now, gently hold the beak of the bird and gradually pump the food inside. Feed the bird until it starts spitting the food. Ensure the tummy is full by checking the bird's crop. Repeat this for 5 to 6 times in a day with a time interval of 3 to 4 hours. So this is how we can easily feed the baby birds with the hand feeding formula.
If you want to see hand feeding exclusively for baby conures, then you can find the link in the description below.
So this is all about our video. Kindly like, share and subscribe to our channel. We will see you all in our next video. Bye bye.